All right, we're doing this locally because I don't know how long I'm going to actually have to do this. Reset. C25, it's the beta. Elite 8 flags. And let's do the thing. We're right next to start. We kind of have to go over here, right? Oh my god. Okay. I have to remember that this is the, we don't have shapes on for this. Out of there. So I don't even know what to make of that. It might be level 3. I'm tempted to declare that level 3, but I did not see enough of it at all. And then these seeds, these flags are weird because. Oh my god. It's a random number of Triforces to enter level 9. This is being recorded while the Jets are scoring a touchdown on the Texans. Well. It's second quest 9. Hang on a second. Oh, it could be a walk. I need two. I probably should have gone up first, but oh well. This should be mixed quest overworld. Bombs are expensive. You know, it's not that hard to get up there. This is probably a bad play. Gamble, if nothing else. Because I should really be going up to check where the Armos is. We have deceptive hints, so I'm not trusting that for a second. This is not a great move, but it's a move. I'm gonna go this way. What am I doing? I mean, I guess we can make the case for should I be doing the screen wrap, but I made my choice. Neither of them. No whammies. Escaping these Lionels. We all know I'm gonna have like no chance of actually leaving the screen now, right? I guess I will. I I don't have a sword anyway. That doesn't really matter. I mean, I'm not happy about it, but... Alright. I really want to get in here. There it is. Well, that's just disappointing. Where am I? Somewhere up here. I'm gonna get tagged by the bubble. I should really be getting the heck out of here. That said, I don't think we're gonna find anything else that really matches up with that. That's just too weird of a sequence of rooms. I have no idea how I escaped that screen, but sure. Item. Let's see, where do I actually want to go from here? I need the wood sword still. I need the wood sword. Okay, we got in ahead of that sword from the Lionel. There's literally nothing else for me to do in that direction. I should check in with level 1. Where did I get the other 10 rubies? Small secret was like silly. Oh my god. Duck that sword. Damage boost off the tech type. Thank you for taking literally all of my rupees. Saw that coming. Nothing I could really... The only thing I could do about that would have been to not go that way and just save and quit in the first place. Going into level 3 is not a terrible idea. Except it is a terrible idea. So I want to go to the cave next to the fairy spring. vinyls literally everywhere. I'm just gonna go around the top of the desert. Yeah, just the way there's so many Lionels, I don't want to deal with the forest. I don't need that key anymore. This would be a harder one to actually pull off. I shouldn't really be bothering with this. I should be looking for an actual dungeon. Really, I should be looking for a sword. I need a weapon. Even always second quest two. Why is it always second quest two? Like without fail. Good. That's all I really wanted. All right, we're going in. Iframes. It's not that, it's not that. Could be six. Yeah, because the way these seeds are set up, it must be half first, half second. Well, half. No. You know how Zelda 1 works, you know what I'm talking about. This could be the passage staircase, and it is. Thank you. is like one of my weaknesses for randomizer in general. I don't know where a what dictates a room will be a drop room versus not. I think there's something about, like, if it's a first quest dungeon, you will never have a I'm not dealing with that bullshit right now. You will not have a push block in a drop room or something weird like that. Good. I'm just gonna light that up now. That's one of the positions six can be in. We got an item out of six. What that music was. Get into the cave! And I start at the top. Go me. Well, fortunately, I got a triangle. Bomb shop's not that far away from the start. Maybe I should go there and say. There's a lot of stuff still down there. It's an open cave that I could theoretically go to, but I have six! I have a warp point at six. There's a ring shop. Note that. I have no other B button item, which is funny because I don't really want to keep it there. Nice dodge by Sam Darnone. Five, six, seven, eight. And they can drop bombs, so if they had rolled on the low end of hit points, it would have been nice. Alright, so this is. Okay. And the thing you want is for them to be far apart from one another. One of those two. I don't know which one. That's fine. Get in there! Where am I going? I think I want to go actually right back to here. There's a lot of stuff still on the top of this map I want to see. I basically want to go as far over as the White Sword and the Waterfall. And then probably back to 6 if I still have no other exploration items. Oh my god, how many hit points do they have? Okay. Are you okay? That is two triangles, by the way. I can enter 9. What is this dungeon? It's gotta be 4. It's 5. As much as I do respect the game of once you can enter 9, you should go straight to 9 just in case it has both items, I'm not quite insane enough to go there with absolutely nothing yet. I mean, you never know. It could be vanilla staircase room. It could be that 9 has a harmless enemy set. Thank you. So this is apparently the trick. You kill one eye, and it kills the whole thing. Why am I getting the compass? I already have the Triforce itself. I think I know which room this is. Oh, is this NSU? Say it's a maze. I mean, we know it's five, but it's kind of nice that I have the any key already, because it means I can ignore all these key drop rooms. I will take that. The funny thing about that is that's my first bomb of the game. There's no way out of this. You know, we can record her back there. Nine is right next to start, so let's see what's here. Ready for walking level 5. Bring this out first. That is the beefiest Octorok. I need to update that spot on the map. I just need to be able to lose window focus for a minute. Okay, so here we go. We have the any key and we have the bombs. And yeah, we have bombs and an any key. Let's go. Show me Wizrobes. These Wizrobes are the enemy set I will not be taking out anytime soon. That's what I really want here. Are you kidding me? I remember I saw that. That was funny. I need to remember how many staircases are actually in Second Quest 9. Oh, they're squishy! Okay. few dark notes. Nothing? Oh, can I get through this wall? Confirm that blowing the whistle does nothing. Okay. That's unfortunate. I can't get in there at all. Atra, what are you doing here? I might not survive this. Yeah, there is no way back into that room. Something's telling me to go left, which means I should go right. Part of me wants to go all the way back over to the other side too. What room is this? It's actually kind of annoying not having anything. Get in the door. I need a different symbol for room that might have a push block in it, and then question mark. Yay, bombs. Nice clock. Yo, what room am I in? This door shuts behind me? His kidnap is in the southwest. There we go. Get rid of that right now. Oh my. There's a magic staircase somewhere in this dungeon. Jeez. Well, we learned couple of valuable pieces of information. The biggest of which is that, yeah. Yeah, the biggest of which is that the bow and the arrows are not both in 9. I wanna go with 6. Where are the shop? I know I saw a blue candle for sale. We are somewhat quickly approaching. I need to actually go buy that blue candle. These stores sold a candle. Right, I've got to go in a dungeon anyway. It is 3. To see what else was in there. I must have looked down in here and seen. Yeah, okay, so this room had nothing. Set of seeds were heart drops and dungeons are shuffled around. Spoiler alert. This is gonna end poorly. And I got bodied by a head. Bad situation. This is actually the best way for me to recover. I didn't see the red bubble was in the chute. If I have to fight that Gliok, this is gonna be really annoying. Be a red bubble in the chute. How did I get through that room the first time? I think I got the blue bubble. And that's the other way for me to get through there. I don't like it. I don't like it because now I have to deal with skeletons flinging swords at me from across the room. That's all I actually care about out of this dungeon. Looks like we're gonna be wearing purple for a while. What else is in here? I actually never had bombs on the screen before. I'm not gonna get anything useful out of that room, so I should not kill everything that's inside of it. This is a shoot room. And it had a drop in it. That was the only way up here. You know, I'm like wondering what the hell I should do on the overworld, and I'm forgetting I have bombs, because I'm like, I'm still caught up and I don't have a candle. Not what I'm looking for, but a good find. Blue candle. I'm gonna like actually start noting that at this point. So one of these caves. How many hit points do they have? Lucky drop. That's three, and I want to go to four. Because I still don't have a candle. I still don't have a way of entering bushes. This is crazy. I have this. I'm forgetting I have all these squares available. Was a way to go this way, it's turn. That's really weird because, according to logic, I don't think I should be able to pass through that room. That room. The true axe. There's no way through this room without absorbing a bubble. Thank you. I need a marker in here too, for there is a blue bubble in the room. That's right, this dungeon has two muggers. This dungeon is a maze of these staircases. And I know where the one way goes now, at least, but are you kidding me? Somehow. This is gonna be the shoot room now. That might actually take me someplace useful, but, like, I mean, the one I currently have marked as 4, which I just changed over to 3, but I still have to go right around the top of the map, and I know that this is a blue bubble room. I mean, if nothing else, it was worth it. other thing. See, I have all the dungeon items available except for 1 out of 7. And here's the thing, if the other dungeon item in level 9 is the bow, then I'm making a grave error by continuing to explore the overworld. God, what an awful seed. I can buy the candle. You can whistle over to 5 and buy the candle. I may well go back into 9 very soon. I guess it's just me because I don't need the ring anymore. There is nothing in that shop anymore. I am surprised I still have 3 hearts. That's the other weird thing that's going on here. Alright, Ganon's on the left side of the skull, probably. Later, Patra. Second one of these I'm taking. Oh my goodness. Who would make this room? You know the bow is in that top left square that remains unexplored, right? What? I have a candle now. is not a push block ramp. Wanna go back left? Don't have bombs to go left. Could try to walk left anyway. Anything to do with that. Survey says another aircraft. Nope. The only question is, what are the last three rooms on the far left side of this map? We have a fully explored 9. I mean, the only room I'm not going to be able to see is what's on the other side of Ganon, which naturally means that will be, that will be where the second item actually is. Might be able to push that. Yeah, I think. Well, okay, it could still be, could still be that top left room. Those are the only two rooms in 9 I have not been to. Tile. Getting blasted by one of them is still not fun. Thank you. That's awesome. Now to actually explore this overworld a little bit. I don't think I'd actually killed anything until that exact moment. Let's go down here. Dang. Oh, it is there? Thought it was off by one. Whatever is there. Not the bow. Start using the key to mark rooms. That I wish I could clear. I did not find the letter. Come on. The wrong button on the controller. You know, I kinda knew that there was a possibility that that room had something in it. On this game has to be that the Jets actually played really well. And their quarterback actually made the best of a really bad situation and made the pass he needed to make, and it was not caught. Going on the other side of that Chevy, we know that much. Oh, I forgot there's another entire like chunk of this dungeon sitting over here. Imagine if I was 5 rupees short of the bomb upgrade. So the items are on the left side of all that, and are ladder blocked. Like him. Maybe I should have gone and gotten that Triforce. Since, in theory, I think the staircase is in the bottom left if it does appear. Not a good way for me to get up there. The best way for me to get up there would have been if I had the, I had the Triforce out of 7. Which I don't. There's a lot of stuff near start that I have not burned at all yet. All hail. Second quest dungeons will have second quest push box, which include this one. Like little things like that, I'm still picking up. Ah, I got the key I don't need. Thank you.
one hit point keys.
I know. I don't think there are any of these rooms in the first quest. Oh, get out of here.
No.
Tank a dragon.
Still looking for a floor item.
Which is not here. I love messing with bombs. I don't know where that one is. Lots of doors to fix up here. Goodness me, Savers in 9. Why, game? I used my last bomb. Oh, I still had one. gonna have to consider those hints soon. That's a lie. Level 3 is not even by a lake. So one take any was behind a bomb hole, one take any was under the recorder lake, and a take any was... under another candle spot. What I'm really getting at is that I'm running out of spots where I could have gotten a candle without buying one. I mean, I guess I could have bombed to get one, but, you know. There weren't any open ones. Have to check this too, huh? Thank you. I'm running out of a reason to actually take the money caves. Doing in the screen wrap. Nice. What are the odds? Try and then I take the walk. I really should have gotten the triangle out of one. Granted, there's nothing up there for me to do. Not leaving that one behind. That's wrong. It's actually funny that he's saying the red candle was somewhere else when it was in the same dungeon. His left. I still don't have 4. God damn it, Fred. God damn it, Fred. Check. There's a recorder spot I still haven't checked in the desert. And 2 push blocks up on Death Mountain. And because I don't have the ladder, it can't be on the river. And I don't have the raft, so it can't be the island spots. First quest 4 in the wrong quest. Did it not get the memo? Possible I mismapped 8. Bomb hole near start. This whole time I didn't have bombs. Now I'm just confused. It could be that I missed the bomb somewhere else. Is there... where? Okay. One is in Death Mountain. Two, we just found. Three is at Start. Four is unknown. I don't see any other spots on the map for four. Five is next to five. Six. We've been to six, come on. Six is next to Vanilla 2. Seven is Vanilla 6. Eight is at the potion shop near 3. I thought it was in the bush there. Nine is at the potion shop near 3. And where's level 4? The only possibility is that I'm missing something in level 8. This question mark room was a Goma. What was that question mark room? I'm pretty sure this one was nothing. That was a ladder block. I'm sure I checked everywhere. Accidentally collect a rat at some point. That's two, so I want to go to four. I'm 90% sure that this does not require the power bracelet. We have everything out of one. The only reason to do this is to get the triangle so I can teleport back here. Thank you. was unexpected. Where is level 4? Where's my lab? Has to be an 8. It absolutely must be in level 8. We're going to come back to this. Okay. We're back. The ladder is either... we're back. Took a break. Had to take care of stuff. But we know we're either looking for a ladder in 8, a ladder in 9, or I have mismapped something. And I feel like it's more likely I screwed up level 9. So in we go. Even though I do have the red ring. You know what? Let's just start the timer at this point. Just like add a minute onto whatever the final time is, right? One of these rooms. I see 5 question marks to my right. Problem is that I don't have the ladder. Thank you.
really hoping that was gonna be it. And that was mismarked. Is that a one-way wall, maybe? That room looks like it's marked as cleared. There's no push block in here. No push block in here. There's a wall master in there now, I wouldn't see it. Oh, that's just the door. That's funny. This room does not have a push block. I can't see myself getting this room wrong. That, I believe, was a Patra. There's nothing in here. Game, really? What's in here? Don't want to know, but there's no push blocks. What's in here? So, okay, this is officially an X. That's a stairway to a place. This was a Patra.
has no push blocks. There's no push block. I actually just covered an awful lot of level 9. Doesn't really matter. I could go out. I have the cash to buy another potion anyway, though. The only other thing I want to check, then, is what's the top right corners on the map. Ganon's room, shutter door blocks, that other room in the top right section of the map. And the implication is I should go to level 8. Is it next to the treacherous room? Is a staircase, so I know there's a staircase. That one is a Chevy. There's a boss in here. Thank you.
Triforce rune. There's nothing here. Wallmaster would have came up, I knew. Whistle back to 9. Double checking the rooms down here. Oh, I felt really stupid if that was the letter. Has to be a 9. There has to be some room in 9 I screwed up on. No raft, no ladder, no bow. I checked basically everything that was on the bottom right already. Yeah. The transport to the top right. This room does not have a thing. I'm assuming at this point that is a one-way door. This is one of the rooms that we just went through and looked at again. what's a good marking? We like just went through the technically that's the room I'm in. The wand, of course, is the toast item, so I don't have it yet either. That a little bit earlier. That's the ship. Shoot room. And this is gonna be the shoot. Double check that wall earlier. Confirming that. I hate when there's more than one item in a room. That means the raft is in 4. Whistling to 5 would have been better. Could go to the coast, I guess, and get the wand. That was also missing in action. much is to me level 4? Forgetting that this was a problem too. I mean, 4 has to be on an island at this point, so... I'm gonna say, by the game's logic, there must be a way that doesn't involve clipping through that room. I have to clear this room anyway. Wow. Oh my goodness. I'm lucky I didn't get killed. Thank you. Show me the bow. Another one. This one's gotta be the one we're on. And it is. It is actually faster to do this than deal with that. Glad that no dungeon has that many staircases, so I can just kind of flag it as it's gonna come out there, but you're not gonna be happy. I walked right into it after I went and I set up the dodge. I should have gone outside to heal. You know, it's funny that the blue darknuts were the easier target. I don't know if I want to go this way, actually. Okay, this is, I've got two safe rooms this way. Because the bubbles here keep that empty, and this was a boss, and it was defeated. Break for that door. So what's over here? Nope. That's not my push block. Show me bow. The heart can. Oh my God. Well, at least we found it. All right. By virtue of it's closer, we're checking this one first, but knowing this game, it's gonna force me to do the full clear and go to the other spot, but these are the only two spots left in Hyrule it could possibly be. Somehow through all that I went to where I wanted to go. This is the better way to get there. So where was... I have to go back and look at the whole thing again. How... 9 was pretty open. Thank you.
Yo, there was a ringleader. And I'm out of bombs. That was smart. Have, I guess. Really, no reason to kill them. So by the game's logic, I must be able to bomb here. Pretty sure that is not a push block room. This one, on the other hand. Wow. At least it didn't make me go all the way. The thing I'm missing in this seed then is just all of the hearts. So the way to Ganon is to get to staircase number 3. Which is a straight shot left. And then up. This room in the way. this was a doozy. And this was all because I flagged the compass as the compass and not as a push block or room. I just want to say I full cleared 9. This was a door into here, right? Well, that happened. Let's pretend that one never happened. So again, this was reset button. This was C25 with, I'm pretty sure these are the Elite 8 flags. Yeah. C25 with the 2018 Elite 8 flags. Good times.